I walk among trees that know the pain of dying. The wise elders that live in my local arboretum weather their share of storms, just like all of us. Perhaps the worst storm for these trees came in June 1894, when a tornado touched down. Limbs snapped, roots ripped, branches went flying. What took seconds to level would take decades to grow anew. But the forest would flourish again. These trees bear witness to the rhythm of living and dying and living again. The rhythm of hope, the rhythm of Good Friday. This is not some cheap, flimsy hope. This is limbs snap, roots rip, branches go flying, and the story goes on hope. This is feeling isolated, sick, scared, and the story will go on hope. Good Friday assures us the story will go on.